just be kinder. She'd take the bus, not look behind her. She'd wear the clothes that made her tall, not hunched up in the shopping mall. A prim white mask to block the fumes, a mace for offers she'd refuse, a pillow stuffed inside her blouse to reap respect outside the house. Though inside things were even worse, with talk so tight she thought she'd burst her lewd tales of lust and sleaze, lost over lunch he'd not say please.